Pets in the workplace are becoming a more common sight these days, to the delight of animal lovers everywhere. At TMB in downtown Lancaster, Larry Hellicker says Cooper, the Bernese Mountain Dog, acts as a kind of official greeter to the store.
That's a good kid. People like the pet dogs, and Cooper's extremely pettable, so he just loves the attention. Oftentimes, people forget what they came in for because they're down on the ground petting Cooper and getting a kiss and hugs, and it's a pretty warm experience.
At Sharp Jewelers, just up the street from TMB, Jude Sharp and Sylvia Weaver, store owners, say Buddy the dog provides companionship for them in the course of a long work day.
If he's not here, it really feels like there's somebody missing. I mean, he's just been a part of business for so many years that he's just, you know, normal. And even sometimes I'm in here alone and I really miss him. It just sort of seems empty.
These days, Fido and Mittens doing their business has taken on a whole new meaning. Steve Kopfinger, The Sunday News.